Do you think you're ready to use the big hammer?
Mm-hmm. I got goggles.
I'm addicted to the love that you're giving. Every minute, every day, I've been craving. I don't wanna get you out of my system. No, 'cause I like the way it feels when you touch me. You got me good. You got me good. Oh, babe, all I'm thinking about is when you come around. You got me.
Hey, gal pals.
Hey, gal pals.
Today we're gonna do a little demolition. So the twins are getting right to this. They're just growing so fast. They're getting to this height, and their heads are like super close to banging into this little corner on this table. And we wanted to just take it out.
So we're gonna smash it.
So I figured we should.
What?
We can teach the kids. This is what we use hammers for.
Are you guys excited?
A bird!
Oh, there is a little bird.
Squirrel!
I know. All right, guys, let's get to it.
Say one at a time. Gavin gets to go first because he's got the goggles, and you have to wear the goggles. And you use two hands, okay? And you just go like that, okay? And I want you to knock all the tiles off, okay? All these, okay? Go for it.
Whoa! Keep going!
Harder!
Come on, Gavin!
Good. Try this side. Try this side.
He's game over.
It's like a pinata.
Yep. Desi's ready for this.
Ready?
Okay, Desi. Oh, her ear's all messed up. Okay, here it goes. Scooch back.
Stand back.
Here it goes. Whoa, wee. Whoa. She's doing it. Okay, do you want to have Gavin try now?
Can you do it?
Gavin, do you want to try? Okay, Gavin wants to try now, Desi. Here, put the goggles on.
I want to put the goggles on.
Okay, Gavin. Desi, don't touch that. You can get hurt.
You want to use that hammer or the big hammer?
Look at that baby. Look at that baby. Look at that baby. Both hands. Both hands. Keep going. Do this one right here. This one. There you go. Right there. Go. Hard. Hard. Hard.
Yeah, buddy. You're doing it.
All right, it's Violet's turn. Ready, Violet? Okay, scooch back. Scooch back. Okay, go, Violet. Go, Violet. Violet, no, Violet, right here. Go, go. Yeah. Over here, come on.
Harder.
Right here. Tell Papa to help you. She looks so funny. Go, Violet.
Do you think you're ready to use the big hammer?
Mm-hmm. I got goggles.
You do?
Uh-huh, I put them on. I got them off from my brother.
Okay.
So I put it on me.
Are you gonna be real safe?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not gonna put my fingers.
Good job. Swing that hammer, dude.
Woo!
Whoa. You're gonna be so good at the pinata after this. So we just thought this would be fun. Wear them out. And it'll be a lot safer for us too. Gavin, over here. You ready? To try the big hammer? Desi, he's ready. Come on.
It's Gavin's turn.
Gavin, let her put the goggles on you. Dang, you're strong, dude.
Your turn.
My turn?
It's Mama's turn. Okay. Mama will take the camera.
Yes. I've been waiting for this.
I'm waiting for my turn, too.
All right.
Dad, it's going to be dark.
Hey, stand back. Go sit with your sister.
Sit over here. Papa's going to go crazy with the hammer.
Okay. Knock it down.
Whoa.
Oh, my goodness.
That was my turn. Wait, I want to turn first.
No, no.
Wait, I want to turn.
Good job, guys.
It's Mama's turn.
Great stress relief for sure. I mean, I don't think there's anything better than breaking stuff, right? With the hammer?
Smashing.
Doesn't it feel good?
Yeah.
What's wrong, Mike?
I know, they've got to be getting worn out.
I got my heart rate going.
This is the happiest boy I've ever seen right here. Just having fun.
Kids.
Yeah. I mean, I think it's pretty, it's not that. Don't hammer that if he's going to be doing that, okay?
No.
It's not a drill or anything. It's pretty safe.
Do you
approve, babe?
I want to do, yeah. I want.
Oh, yeah.
Can you figure out the holes?
Nice try. Keep it in the hole. There you go. Nice and slow.
I need that. I need that. I need that.
Is it your turn soon?
Do it together.
Careful, Gavin.
Was that cool, Gavin?
Pretty much gone. I just have to cut this rebar off.
Yeah, that looks good. You guys did a good job.
Can you believe how much more room we have now?
That's a crazy, yeah. It's so much more spacious.
I don't have to worry about them hitting their head when they're riding their bikes and stuff around in the circle.
Yep.
You give them way more room, mm-hmm. And it's just safer.
Now I don't have a prop to... So I could prop my phone up when we take pictures.
Oh, sorry.
That's where I would prop my phone up.
You got a tree, maybe.
Mm-mm.
Yikes, I forgot about that. Tripod?
Mm-hmm. Oh, well. All right. Well, I think that's it for today, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
I want to do it.
Say bye to your gal pals.
Bye-bye.
Make sure you subscribe.
Like. Share.
Uh-huh.
And we'll see you later.
Yep. Bye. Say bye, Gavin.
Bye.
Bye. I'm addicted to the love that you're giving.